Hello everybody, I got a new headset and microphone. It should be a lot clearer. Oh, hello Yuri. Hi.
The Russian president never arrived for the peace summit with his whereabouts currently unknown.
It's a poor president.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the Sennheiser PC-350, pretty beast. I got lag as well.
Where do you start hunting? Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
So shiny. I can't hear myself, it's really weird. Usually I could hear myself as I wore my headset round my neck. And I got huge amounts of lag, which is a bit annoying. Sorry, I didn't speak much. I've just been getting used to this headset. Just arrived very, very recently. What are we playing? I can't remember. Modern Warfare 3. Hello! Hello, Modern Warfare 3 viewers. How are we today? You can probably hear all my P's. My P's and F's, apparently. Because I did test earlier and they were really prominent. Oh, hello, hello. What am I doing? Okay, let's do this, bros. It's a pretty awesome headset. I'm just too bitching. I can kill dogs and peeps. Oh, what? Come here. Oh, they don't like me. Oh no. What is in here?
We missed our window. Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov is?
He's got an old computer and we can use some of the parts maybe. Maybe? Seriously, I finished with the last like 2 seconds to go. Excellent! Who's Burns? I'm liking Burns. I like the SAS.
Ici la station Corse, nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Et Don, that's Indigo London now.
Russians, they must be up to something. Nous avons un problème. Oh god, they're en route to London.
A message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil. Have we identified the vessel? No, sir. The
MI6, such fancy.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping unknown persons of interest. But we advise tasking
this
SAS
is very fancy.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5
he sounds very much
several...
very Scottish, like most people in the SAS
games.
Possible
points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger, my team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
I recognise that voice. He's an actor. He's a famous actor. I can't remember. Never mind. Let's go to London. I was there like yesterday. See if I notice anything. Oh, mind the gap. I'm going to be on the tube. I was on the tube. Hello.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity Worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
Charity.
Trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Lol.
Our source say whatever transport.
How did they sneak all those weapons?
The shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Wanna get Spectre in? Seen the whole bloody thing in the river.
Too high-profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other.
Schmancy. Oh, hello. Oh, hi, guys. Oh, hello. We silenced? Hell yeah.
Weapons free.
get my sneak on.
Got you all inside. Make sure they don't wake up.
Excellente. Intel. No? No intel? Oh. I thought I'd found a collector.
Copy. Two targets down the alley.
Excellent.
Take them down.
There we go. Not that graceful, but good enough, I guess. So we... Ah! Canary Woff Woff! I drove just down the road practically... Hey, I was here the other day. Exactly the same place.
Ready. Alright, cut it.
Okay. Let's go. They all have really gravel voice. Voices.
Good movement up ahead.
I want to capture that. Looks like intel. Oh, bloody hell. I got a P90, bitches.
Sounds like
a I didn't even shoot. This guy, like, just pwned. What the hell? I don't want to watch footy. Not in the mood.
Bravo 6, this is Sierra 1. Two hostiles on the top floor of your building. Taking a shot. Send them.
They got pwned. They got heavily pwned to the face with a laser sniper rifle. What? Seriously, we failed that bad. Came from up there. Assault the docks. Oh! Jeepers Christ in heavens above. I love how they've renamed the banks Blummel Bank. Seriously. Alliteration, guys. It's not good. Nade throwage. I just casually walk. Eat my nerds! Eat my salty balls! Hey, Sergeant Walkoff. Let's just cruise this place. This is how you do it, bitches. How? But all clear! Clear! Yeah! I just got naded to the face. That's not good. Aww, I feel sorry for them. Aww. Maybe I better shoot some people. Revenge shall be mine! You kill my friends! I kill you, bitches! Yeah! Unlucks, bro. I kill steal ya. Oh, bollocks. These snipers are pretty slow at what they do. Oh well, actually, they did kind of save my ass earlier, so I guess I can't complain. Oh, it's weird using a headset. I haven't used a headset in ages. Sound feels like I've popped ears. Yay, now we're clear. Why me? It's probably just going to have Makarov in with a gun again. Oh! Way! Need rocket launcher. I guess that will probably do. Little birds are funsies. Ah, well, they've got rocket launchers apparently. Eat nerds! Killy killy Russians. Russians are bad, apparently. Cause racial stereotyping is fun for me and you to enjoy. I don't know what I'm singing. I cannot hear myself. It is weird wearing headphones. And deaf apparently. Oh. Hey, and be sure, always through the head or they could come back as zombies. I'm getting quite hot and I just put a damn hoodie on. And it's the middle of winter and it's meant to be cold, but it's I don't like the sound of the gas coming from over there. Yeah, boss. I'm pretty sure the old docks do not go this close. Hey, my sister used to live in a place where you could see Canary Wharf just like that. I'm pretty sure we've gone back in time for the docks to be here, as the docks have all been gone rid of. Never mind. Enough about. Sorry, Corporal Plummer. Do you want? Oh well, I'm just gonna teabag you. Sorry about that, bro. It's honor and all. Ah, lag. Shoot him with lag. Helicopter is shiny. Oh, bloody hell. Eat grenades, bitches. Actually, eat flashes as well, because I can't be bothered. Seriously, Portaloo, is that the way you want to die? Standing next to a Portaloo like you've just been caught while running for a piss. Ow. Ow, that really hurts my ears. I haven't figured out sound levels on these either. First world problems, bros. First world problems. I love how the spotlight is like, hey guys! Guys, the Russians are over here. Let's just plop a grenade right there. Boop! SAS. Russians. What the hell? Why the hell is there a giant hole in the tube and like a train just chilling there? What the hell? Well, at least they didn't call it anything like the Americans would call it. Like a tramway. Hey, what's this? Liberty? I am on a truck. I was riding one of these the other day. What's happening? Guys? What are we doing? Oh, guys. Their bomb wasn't here, it was in the back of the other trucks. Why are we chasing a train? Why are we chasing a train? I got uber lag, I can't actually see. Oh god, missiles! I'm just gonna spray. I don't know anymore! Pause. Okay. Deep breaths, guys. Okay, let's keep going. I think my computer was just about to explode. I just need to get saved. I just need it to save. Oh, what just happened? I can't even see. The lag is stopping me from seeing what. What's that big light at the end of the tunnel? Oh. So this is a used train line. How did we not know about like a train just going missing? Okay. Isn't that guy wearing no clothes? Sorry, I just have severe lag. So guys, I think I'm going to call it there as my ears are randomly in shocking head pain. Ears, head. Yes. Okay. I will shut up now as I am slightly delirious. Okay. Bye everyone, thanks for watching, please like, comment and subscribe, and favorite if you really feel like it, but only if you like the video, no pressuring.